안녕하세요. 영어 말하기 채널의 벤입니다. 이번 영상은 샌드위치에 대한 영어 뉴스를 읽어보겠습니다. 그럼 재밌게 봐주세요.
Sandwiches are a simple and filling meal option. They are especially popular among single-person households. They are easy to eat when busy, rather than a meal of rice, and can be carried easily, so I eat them a lot. According to a study of 8 popular sandwiches by the Korea Customer Agency, all of them tested safe for microorganisms, preservatives, and alien substances. But in terms of nutrition, the sandwiches were too low in carbohydrates and too high in sodium to be sufficient as a meal. Based on the daily recommended intake of nutrients, sandwiches accounted for an average 19% of our recommended intake of calories, 12% of carbohydrates, 27% of protein, 33% of fats, 7% of sugars, and 42% of our daily recommended intake of sodium. When eating a sandwich, people need to eat vegetables, fruits, and dairy products to make up for the missing nutrients. Due to reasons like weight loss, sandwiches are quite low in calories and carbohydrates, but you must watch out for nutritional imbalance. In the study, the Korea Customer Agency found one product with poor ingredients and three products that were different from their nutritional labels. The agents told the manufacturers to improve those issues.
샌드위치는 간편하고 든든한 식사 옵션입니다. 특별히 1인 가구에서 인기가 높습니다. 바쁠 때 먹기 쉽고 밥 한 끼보다 가볍고 쉽게 가지고 다닐 수 있어 많이 먹습니다. 한국 소비자원이 인기 있는 샌드위치 8종류를 조사한 결과 모두 미생물, 방부제, 이물질에 대한 안전 테스트를 거쳤습니다. 그러나 영양면에서 샌드위치는 탄수화물이 너무 적고 나트륨이 너무 많아 식사로서 충분치 못했습니다. 영양소의 1일 권장 섭취량을 기준으로 하면 샌드위치는 칼로리 권장 섭취량의 평균 19%, 탄수화물 12%, 단백질 27%, 지방 33%, 당류 7%, 나트륨 권장 섭취량의 42%를 차지했습니다. 샌드위치를 먹을 때 사람들은 부족한 영양소를 보충하기 위해서 야채, 과일, 유제품을 먹을 필요가 있습니다. 체중 감량과 같은 이유로 샌드위치는 칼로리와 탄수화물이 상당히 낮습니다. 하지만 영양 불균형은 조심해야 합니다. 이번 조사에서 한국 소비자원은 성분이 불량한 제품 1개와 영양 표시와 다른 제품 3개를 발견했습니다. 그 기관은 제조업체들에게 그 문제를 개선하라고 말했습니다.
Sandwiches are a simple and filling meal option. They are especially popular among single-person households. They are easy to eat when busy, rather than a meal of rice, and can be carried easily, so I eat them a lot. According to a study of 8 popular sandwiches by the Korea Customer Agency, all of them tested safe for microorganisms, preservatives, and alien substances. But in terms of nutrition, the sandwiches were too low in carbohydrates and too high in sodium to be sufficient as a meal. Based on the daily recommended intake of nutrients, sandwiches accounted for an average 19% of our recommended intake of calories, 12% of carbohydrates, 27% of protein, 33% of fats, 7% of sugars, and 42% of our daily recommended intake of sodium. When eating a sandwich, people need to eat vegetables, fruits, and dairy products to make up for the missing nutrients. Due to reasons like weight loss, sandwiches are quite low in calories and carbohydrates, but you must watch out for nutritional imbalance. In the study, the Korea Customer Agency found one product with poor ingredients and three products that were different from their nutritional labels. The agents told the manufacturers to improve those issues.